enough when I say enough. Throw me to the wolves and close the gate up. I'm afraid of what'll happen to them wolves when the thought of being thrown into an alligator pit. I salivated it. Raiders up, hands up like it's 12 noon. Nah, homie, hold them bitches straighter up. Wave them to your dislocator, rotator cuff. Came up rough, came to ruffle feathers. Now egos, I ain't deflating. The last chance to make this whole stadium.
Let's pretend Marshall Mathers never picked up a pen. Let's pretend things would have been no different. Pretend he procrastinated, had no motivation. Pretend he just made excuses that were so paper thin they could blow away with the wind. Marshall, you're never gonna make it. Makes no sense to play the game, there ain't no way that you win. Pretend he just stayed outside all day and played with his friends. Pretend he even had a friend to say was his friend. And it wasn't time to move and schools weren't changing again. He wasn't socially awkward and just strange as a kid. He had a father and his mother wasn't crazy as shit. And he never dreamed he could rip stadiums and just lazy as shit. Fuck a talent show in the gymnasium.
Sing for these kids who don't have a thing except for a dream and a fucking rat magazine. Who post pinup pictures on their walls all day long. Idolize their favorite rappers and know all their songs. Or for anyone who's ever been through shit in their lives. Do they sit and they cry at night wishing they died? Do they throw on a rap record and they sit and they vibe with nothing to do but with the fucking shit in their eyes? That's why we seize the moment, try to freeze it and own it, squeeze it and hold it.
Sometimes I think I'm crazy.
I'm crazy, oh so crazy. Why am I here? Am I just wasting? While I sit, writer's block, sick of all this shit. Can't call it shit. All I know is I'm about to hit the wall. If I happen to see another one of mom's alcoholic fits, this is it, last straw, that's all, that's it. I ain't dealing with another fucking politic. I'm like a skillet bubbling until it filters up. I'm about to kill it, I can feel it building up. Float is building up, I've been sealed enough. My cup runneth over, I done filled it up. The pen explodes and busts, ink spills my gut.
And I'm pulling for you to push through this feeling. And with a little time that should do the healing. And by tomorrow you may even feel so good that you're willing to forgive them. Even after all the shit you've been put through, this feeling of resilience is building. And the flames are burning quick as fire. We're through this building, you're sealed in. But your fireproof flame retard on you withstood it. And as you climb up to the roof, you're just chilling. You look down cause you're so over them. You can put the heel of your foot through the ceiling.
Cause sometimes you just feel tired.
The day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip-hop, and I'm just not Eminem.
Right, but it's time to exercise these demons. These motherfuckers are doing jumping jacks now.
I'm not afraid, I'm not afraid to take a stand. Take a stand, everybody.